I am completely against slaughtering cattle for consumption. Therefore, I do not eat beef. Be brave to say so at any dining table. May these words of His Holiness the Apostle Rohan Lalit Aponso assist you preciously to lead your life which constantly interacts with worldly things.